Carter Wilson for the Myers Riders. Carter, let's start with talking about your season with the Myers Riders. What can you say about the defense that you played on?
Our defense was very strong. We had an aggressive defense, and we tried to come out and be as aggressive as we could every single play, and we did that. We did that the whole time, and it ended up winning us a championship, so I think it really benefited us in the end.
And what was your experience like this week, being around scouts and playing with the top athletes, football players in Ottawa?
Well, you know, it's always nerve-wracking because there's always guys around watching, right? So it's what you got to do whenever they aren't looking. So it was fun. It was a good experience, and